the consequences of inadequate turbomachinery control system design are large. They can range from millions of dollars a day in machine trips, all the way through reductions in process throughput, and can cost you in terms of energy efficiency of operating the machinery.
One of the biggest mistakes that I think a plant engineer makes when trying to specify a valve or a system for a compressor antisurge application is they consider the valve itself and the system as itself.
You get fancy algorithms all day long in your control system. If the valve doesn't respond the way you want to, that's going to severely detract from the overall effectiveness of the system. So CCC and Emerson came together to design this optimized anti-surge control simulator. Here you actually see a valve that's designed specifically for surge protection, along with a control system designed to move the valve specifically to protect the machine from surge.
Customers will be able to witness a process upset and visually be able to watch how the CCC controller and the Fisher valve work together to bring that upset into a safe condition without crossing that surge line.
The anti-surge controller output is actually run out through an analog output channel from the controller to the Fisher control valve, and you can actually witness the valve responding to our control requests from the anti-surge system. Then we actually read back the feedback, and you can see exactly what where our command to the valve was versus where the actual valve movement was. See how closely that tracks. It's quite an impressive demonstration.
The simulator was developed to allow visiting engineering contractors and end users the ability to see firsthand how combining a CCC system with a Fisher valve could help reduce plant shutdowns and improve plant efficiency.
So I'd say the primary customer benefit in coming to Marshalltown and viewing the optimized anti-surge control simulator would be to see these fancy control algorithms that they've heard about at CCC, see that in person, run in a simulated world, but controller output's tied directly to a real-world control valve. So it's a powerful demonstration that I don't think you get to see about any place else in the world right now. Please contact CCC or Emerson to schedule a visit. I'd be happy to host you.